A layup tee shot into the dog leg is the safe play. If you want to gamble on reaching the green in two, you need a big draw around the corner, which still leaves a tough second over trees. Play this one as a safe three-shotter through the double dog leg or risk taking a big score.